I'm with Lamont, and we're eating lunch at Dairy Queen. We are running errands, did a little bit of shopping and stuff, and so now we're gonna go see LaMaya's graduation ceremony. Oh my God, I'm so excited. What you eating, Lamont?
French fries.
French fries. You got a cheeseburger. Yum, and an ice cream sundae. Dairy Queen. That's right. Mommy's eating too. Same thing as PJ. Okay. All right, guys. We will see y'all at Maya's ceremony. Bye-bye.
Principal Smith, we are acknowledging students that have received all A's. That includes performing arts, health, and PE. And they also must have all S's in conduct. Honor roll is students who have earned all A's and B's in all of their subject areas, including performing arts, health, and PE. And they also have all S's in conduct. Academic Achievement is an award that acknowledges students who have received all A's and B's that may have had a slip up of conduct here and there, so we want to acknowledge their hard work for academics. And for citizenship, we are awarding students who consistently demonstrate good characteristics, good character trait, honesty, respect for others, and they've also received a Student of the Month award for second semester. Perfect attendance is students who have attended school daily and have had no more than 6 parties. And Performing Arts Awards, Ms. Barrett will present a Most Outstanding and a Most Improved for each performing art discipline. Please, parents, make sure that you can hold your applause until all students receive their award, because we don't want to miss any names being called, as well as you'll have an opportunity at the end. The students will line up across the stage, and you'll have an opportunity for them to get their photos of that. So now we'd like to
go, Madison.
Kaya Miller, principal this all year.
Riley Ward, principal student, Spring Ward. Tobias Kidd, AP Honor Roll all year. Mason Smith, principal student, all year. Her birthday is spring. Madison Smith, AP Honor Roll all year. Willow Smith.